A relatively quiet night for police here in the capital. However, they are investigating a shooting incident on Malcolm Road. Around 10:15 p.m., two men got into an altercation at Malcolm Road and Winders Terrace, resulting in a 40-year-old Malcolm Road resident being shot multiple times. He was taken to hospital by private vehicle, where he is detained in serious condition. Police are following significant leads into the matter as investigations continue.